Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to another free UGC Limited events video. Do you guys remember the video from the other day where we got the hockey puck flaming head thing? Well, we've now got the second accessory to match it. This one is going relatively fast actually, but it's called the Chaos Hockey Stick Wings. I like it. It's a hockey stick which is purely on fire. Actually, it doesn't really look like a hockey stick when you've got it on your avatar. It kind of looks like some flaming spikes or something. I don't know. I like it though. It's kind of unique. As far as I'm aware, guys, the hockey puck head thing is still available, but go and jump into a game and we can get the wings. Okay, so here we go inside of the game. I guess we can close out of this, because the first thing we need to do, guys, is we need to go to the NHL fan zone and we need to select the team. So go and select team and choose anyone you want to. I went with the San Jose Sharks because I don't know a lot about them, but their logo looks awesome. So then we're gonna click on next, click on okay, and that is done. That is actually our first task. If you guys press Q to unlock your cursor, and then if you scroll onto the hockey stick wings, you can see we've got a few more tasks. Now, the next one is a bit annoying, because if you guys got the hockey puck head, which I think there's still some available, well, we've got to do that all over again. We've got to do, like, the three level things, like the noob, then medium, then pro, or whatever. So, yeah, I'll tell you what, considering I've already recorded and shown this, like, in my previous video in its entirety, I'm just gonna do a jump cut to when I'm at the end, but you have to do, like, the NHL obby thing. So, there you go, just a jump cut to the end, because I don't really feel like playing all of that. It's a bit pointless, really. So, there you go, you've got to beat the ghost, and that's pretty much it. You guys have probably done this before, so now let's go on to the pro level. At first I thought it had changed, but then I realized it's just maybe been a week since I've done a video about this event, so I thought it was different, but no, it's actually the same. So just coming to the end again, that one was, yeah, that one said it was pro, but I thought that was like the medium one. Oh well, whatever, I guess. So we're gonna go on next level, and this is going to be the final one, which is obviously the most difficult, but still, it's not really that challenging. As long as you use your dash and beat the ghost, you should be fine. You can do them in about 2 minutes. It should be okay. And there you go. So coming to the end on the final level, that means all three are done again. Oh, it's a new pro legend. There you go. So now I'll just teleport back to the main lobby. And I think we've got one more task to get the hockey stick wings. Yes, we need to score 25 goals in a ranked match. So pretty much, guys, just go to the center of the map, go and join a match. And you've got to score 25 of these goals. Now, normally for me, I got about 6 to 9 goals every round. So that means it didn't really take me too long. I'm going to say it took me about 3, maybe 4 matches. I think about 4 maybe, because on some of them I didn't really score many goals. Anyway, just doing a jump cut to the end. Yeah, once you've scored 25 goals, you just go up to your teammate's goal, just, you know, click to shoot in the ice hockey puck, and that should be done. So I got loads of goals in that match. So let's return to the lobby, and fingers crossed, guys, we should be able to get the UGC. So there you go. We can get the Chaos Hockey Stick Wings. So you just press E to claim it, then you just go and take it, because it's a free UGC limited. And that, guys, that's pretty much it. Let's go. We got it. Yeah, it's always nice to get a easy free UGC limited. So I think that's pretty much it.